Vanguard Reconnaissance Op Midas is go. Guardian, the exiled Emperor Kallus has anchored his ship off the moon. Keitel's fleet is holding a perimeter. Eris Morn, our subject expert and lunar field agent, will oversee your mission.
Shortly after the Leviathan's arrival, it emitted a disruptive frequency.
We assumed the broadcast was comms interference.
But then the pyramid responded. I believe a connection has been made. Your task is to confirm that notion and assess the danger.
The House of Kallus falls to rot, and his loyalists have abandoned their posts. Ikora has spoken of these fungal growths before, in reference to the derelict Cabal cruiser, Glycon Volatus. This does not bode well. This is not the way. Do you see the phantoms? Strange that they have left the moon. They were generated by the lunar pyramid, drenched trauma like scorch marks lifted from a ruin. On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light, refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt. Vines fuse to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore.
Light bearer, I have seen your sign before. You seek oblivion.
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
All the same, proceed with caution.
She's gone.
Nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare. Stow your weapons. That cabal radiates foul energy. Keep from sight. Egregore spores open one's consciousness to darkness, allowing passage through fungal barriers.
You will know what must be done.
That door leads to Kallus's throne. The helm's instruments detect it is radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
One of Kallus's contraptions. It is time to leave. Hold that. I will retrieve you. Time to leave. Hold fast. I will retrieve you.
No.
I cannot reach you! Guardian! Run!
The lunar pyramid stirs to the Leviathan's call. It manifests our deepest regrets. They wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices.
Remember your last advisor, Zavala. You trust this one's judgment?
I can bind these nightmares to us, grant us safe passage through the ship.
High magic. You would doom us all.
I know. What I'm asking you to confront.
Do you?
The rules have bent around us. We must also bend.
Madness. Your witchcraft plays right into my father's hands. Find someone else for your ritual.
Your regrets will follow you, Empress. Let me offer protection.
My armor is protection enough. I will lead the charge. You need only follow.
No matter what happens, do not break the circle. This will anchor our offerings. Now, tithe your weights to the crown.
My heart, from a time long past.
My memory, from one life to the next.
Song of Sothona, your words are mine to command. Borlaug, Ayat!
Eris!
Chords plucked in offered throats find chorus. Echoes once dissonant, exhumed, find harmony in binding flesh. It burdens, until the choir relents, accepted. Ayat. We are bound.
It is done. We are inexorably bound to the power of this Hive artifact, and to one another. The Crown of Sorrow was once forged by Savathun's hand, designed as a psychic prison, binding the mind of its bearer to her will. Now it serves a new witch. You have become a Reaper of Darkness, dooming slain nightmares to imprisonment within the Crown. Kallus has begun to forge a bond between the Leviathan and the dormant pyramid buried on the moon. I do not yet know why or how, but with enough imprisoned nightmares, I can use their essence to invoke a ritual to sever those connections Kallus is forging. For now, return to the Leviathan and seek out concentrations of these new nightmares. Destroy them and bind them to the Crown. As I warned Zavala, nightmares wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices. They manifest our darkest fears. You will assist Crow when it comes time to perform the first severance ritual. We both know what form his nightmare will take. It will do everything in its power to stop you. Be wary.
At a convergence point of the nightmares drawn to the Leviathan. The Harvester stirs to life in response. The Harvester stirs, hungering for the pain of what was lost.
Sith.
Screaming, and they will fall the same. Another nightmare rises, but this one is stronger. Go and extinguish it. Powerful nightmare to us, and the Harvester hungers for its essence. Nightmare to us, and the Harvester hungers for its essence.
How Mara is feeling right now, with her baby brother alive and refusing to acknowledge her. What a cruel knife to wield.
She's not my sister. I'm not doing this to spite her.
So you admit you're ignoring her on purpose? Is it because you're scared of her? Or because you're scared of who you are when you're around her?
No.
Oh. Or maybe you're just afraid you like it.
Shut up!
Thank you.
In your location. Begin the harvest. Another nightmare rises, but this one is stronger. Go and extinguish it. These nightmares have been drawn to the moon by the Leviathan Siren Song. The trauma that bore them into this world is anchored there. Not here. They are lost. Perhaps even confused, if such phantoms can experience emotion beyond the snapshot of pain they represent. We may be able to disperse them by resolving their associated traumas. Thank you. powerful nightmare. See that it is destroyed. Pain and suffering. End it. Nightmare to us, and the Harvester hungers for its essence.
Finger just so. I can feel the pressure of the trigger, smell the gunpowder, hear Cade's screams. I could could have done it nice and quick. But, well, you know. Don't you? The way he laid there, reached out for his ghost and begged. Like those little shards were going to help him.
Be gone, you facile caricature. Your lies have no power here. Rises, a tide of dread cresting. It threatens to drown us all. light and dark align, turning into a burning recollection of terror. Seize that power and become a reaper of nightmares. They come screaming from the depths of our collective pain. Destroy them.
Please watch your step.
Offering made in good faith will disperse this nightmare, and its needs seem specific. I believe I know where we could find a suitable substitution.
Thank you.
find it and destroy it. Rising from the depths of the Leviathan. Suffering. End it. Now that you know your personal truth, do you correspond with your sister?
She's reached out, but I haven't had the time.
You can lie to me all you want. Do not lie to yourself even once. I understand the compulsion to, The Awoken Queen is a complex woman. She often pushes people to, and regrettably, past their limits.
She compromises me. Sees through me, into me.
I suppose she does. I hope you reconsider the lenses through which you have viewed her. Not all are equal. Nightmare is a snapshot of suffering, and only through inflicting more pain can we banish it from the Leviathan.
I wish I could be out there.
Thank you. decimates me, I would have it for myself.
Into a physical manifestation of terror. Go forth and be the Reaper. Powerful nightmare has risen nearby. Find it and destroy it. So much pain and suffering. End it. Unless we deliver its pain onto others. Such is the cycle.
Don't you ever tire of doing other people's busy work, Guardian? Do you ever wonder if, just maybe, people are taking advantage of you? I know I did.
trouble. She really did a number on this gun. It's never been this reliable. I wish I could be out there. These reports are troubling. It's never been this reliable. I thought I understood what the Traveler saw in me. But now... I can't believe the Hunters have been running themselves without leadership since. Wish there was more they could do. Thank you. Thoughts are troubling. Osiris. When he wakes up, will he remember me? Human minds and artificial bodies. I thought I understood what the Traveler saw in me. What holiday is doing?